here. It's our plenum because a lot of people are starting to go home. And the first thing I had to say is I want to help you to give me a great thanks to the team of the pupils and the teacher who made this possible. Feedback, because we are so a lot of people, I think everybody should really say one sentence, only one sentence. You can start to think about what sentence you will say, but I need one sentence from everybody, and you take all these sentences here, and we will publish it on the web, so be careful what you are saying. Then, I think it was the first international meeting for Smaller Linux in Germany, and I think we have shown what we can do in Germany, and the next meeting had to show how we have done it. Okay, so, Gerd, you are the first one.
I'm a fan of us would be Bienvenue en France.
I just want to say two sentences. Thank you very much for coming. It was a great experience. See you all here, and I'm very proud of my team. And thank you all.
I was very happy to be here, and I enjoy the masculine community. I am the einzige Dame, aber ich war wirklich gute Stimmung und gute Arbeit. Danke für die Einladung.
Thank you for alles to eat this weekend. Meals, sleep, computers, everything. It's end.
Alors, come on. Tu peux parler en français?
En français?
Yeah, ah,
oui.
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 Alors, je peux.
I don't speak French. En fait, moi, j'ai pas compris grand-chose de ce week-end, mais le peu que j'ai compris, je pense, ça va me permettre par la suite de devenir, je pense, comme certains d'entre vous. Merci beaucoup.
Maybe you didn't understand all what happened in this weekend, but he hopes that what he learned and what he saw and what he understood will help him being one of us someday.
It was a pleasure to be here, and I hope to see you next time.
Okay, perfect.
Martin.
It was great, thanks to all the people who organized it and were donating their weekend for it. Thank you very much.
So, thank you everybody for this weekend, and hope to see you everybody in France for the next weekend.
I would like to ask Go Linux members to help KDE, Edu, helping you by telling us what you need for applications, what is good, what is bad. We need feedback.
Okay, great.
I have nothing to say, I just to love.
Thank you.
I'm proud. To see all your faces I've never seen before, only known everyone or mailing lists and wiki, and so I have really enjoyed this weekend here, and thanks for the team.
I'd like to thank the local team to enable Skoda Linux, Debian Edu to get even more international and to have all these face-to-face contacts, which are really important, I think. Thank you.
I really enjoyed this event, and I liked the nice infrastructure and that we all got together from coming from different nations and met each other in these days.
I've seen people that I just know from the mailing lists, for instance, so now I have a name on many NICs.
Okay. It was very nice to put a face on every and each of us, and great event. Thanks for everybody, great place, nothing more to say. See you next time.
No need to repeat all the things that have already been said. I just want to say I'm very pleased to know that some of us are going to spend a lot of time improving the user interface of Skoda Linux and getting rid of the crap packages and putting some great ones in there instead.
I'm very happy that I've been here. I've learned a lot and it was fun. I've learned to know many interesting people. Thank you.
I think it was a great event and I'm glad to be here, and I'd like to thank everyone for some chats. It was very interesting.
And you want to join because own Little Women. thank you very much. Can somebody give him a microphone?
Okay, thanks to the rest of my team. Without you, it has not been possible to organize it. And thanks to all people who came to the airplanes.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I enjoyed the weekend. It was great to see all those people, and it was quite interesting, and it was a great experience.
It's missing something. You want to say Skoda Linux team is really interesting to join?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
I think it was a great weekend with great people, and I think we have a lot of fun.
It was great teamwork of everybody, and it was a great weekend.
Yeah.
I think it was a great weekend, and I enjoyed.
This was my first Skoda Linux meeting, and I met a lot of nice people, learned some interesting technical stuff, and enjoyed the great organization.
It was a very nice meeting, and I want to thank everyone which made it possible. And so,
It's good to see that not only our software works well as one package, but that we actually do work well together. Thank you, everybody.
I enjoyed the time here very much, although I was just present on Sunday, and I'm looking forward to our next workshop, Qt workshop of our Skoda Linux Qt for working group.
Yes, I think it's three nice days, and that's all.
Okay.
I did not know Erklens before I came here, but I think I will never forget it.
luckily for me, it's the first Skoda Linux meeting as well. And what's more important, the first free software developer meeting ever I've been to where I could go home at night. Okay.
I think it's great that there was so many international guests here in Aachen.
Okay, thank you for all, and I hope to see you in France.
Thank you to all people of the organization, Patrick and his team, and thank you for the invitation to France. But don't forget, you are all invited to Gütersloh, a small town in Germany. Thank you.
First of all, thanks to the organizer that made this possible, and I think this was an important gathering both for our technical improvements and for the social improvements from the School Linux from Norway, Germany, France, and
yeah.
Many bugs are closed, still a few are still open. I'm looking forward to the release, and bugs, be careful, the bugs policy will catch you.
Thank you all for the contributions this weekend. We have really achieved a lot. It's going to be interesting to see when our next release will be and how good that will be. And this developer gathering really made a big leap forward against the next release. So I'm really looking forward to what's going to happen in the next weeks. I hope to see every one of you soon. The sooner the better. So thank you for this gathering. Also a local group that did all the nice work here and gave us so many hours of productive time. Thank you.
I don't want to repeat all the thanks, also I should, so I just say goodbye and see you again.